sucked into the carburetor. In the carburetor, the oil is mixed with the gasoline mixture and the quality of this mixture deteriorates, and the mixture dampens the spark through the valves. I spilled a lot of oil on the ground. The mileage of the scooter is 32,000 kilometers. The piston replacement on this scooter has already been carried out, after 20,000 kilometers. After a major overhaul, and therefore it is necessary to change the piston group again. Smoke is coming from the exhaust pipe. This indicates that the rings are in the chamber. Therefore, while driving, I lose traction. We begin to disassemble the scooter. First of all, remove the carburetor. got to the piston, you see, it burned very badly. The cylinder was also blackened. We look at the rings, they are also very burned. When removing the piston, first you need to pull out the retaining ring with narrow pliers. We take it out so that the retaining ring does not get into the crankcase. For this, it is recommended that the hole be closed with a rag. We pull out the finger, we get the piston. The gasket between the cylinder and the crankcase also needs to be changed, since the old one has become unusable. I have already installed the rings on the piston. First we put three oil scraper rings, then two distribution rings. The hardened ring is placed second and the chrome ring is placed in the first groove. The ends of the rings should lie on opposite sides. Now you can put the piston on the crankshaft. Close the opening of the crankcase with a rag. When installing the piston, the letter N should be at the top. Put your finger in advance and clamp it with the retaining ring. Piston is dressed. Now we install the second retaining ring with narrow pliers. The piston is installed. It is unforgettable to distribute the ends of the rings on different sides. We wear a pad. We put on the guide bushings, install the cylinder. To make the cylinder easier to put on, pour it with oil. Thank you. wipe off excess oil with a rag. Before installing the cylinder head, it must be checked for leaks. I filled in the solvent. The inlet valve is tight. Also check the outlet valve for. Leaks. If there is no leakage, then you can install the cylinder head in place. Now you need to put the bed. Put the generator on the mark of the letter T. Now we install the gasket between the cylinder and the cylinder head. Install the cylinder head. Next, install the cam's hat so that the two holes are parallel to the space. Now we twist the nuts crosswise. Now we adjust the gaps. The inlet valve with a gap of 0.05, we measure with a probe. The bell should be at this time on the letter T. The exhaust valve with a gap of 0.1. The engine is installed. Now I install the exhaust pipe. Tilt the scooter to the side as much as possible. I bought a new exhaust pipe. I put the plastic engine case on the muffler. working condition. It started up perfectly. Now the scooter must go through a run-in of 500 kilometers. The speed should not exceed 50 kilometers/h/. Thank you all for your attention. Put likes and subscribe to the channel. All the best, goodbye.